Curry will have more championships than LeBron James. I'm not happy about that. I'm not sad about it, because I love me some LeBron James too.
Yo, what's up, you guys? You already know who it is. It is me, Michael Grant TV. You see it? You see the name right there, Michael Grant TV, and I'm back for the new reaction video. So today we got the Warriors and Boston Celtics NBA Finals Game 1. You feel what I'm saying? I'm mad hype. I watched like half of it, bro, we was blowing them out, you know what I'm saying? And then I cut the game off, came upstairs, you feel what I'm saying? Started watching some Obi-Wan Kenobi, you feel what I'm saying? So let's just react to this W we got, you feel what I'm saying? Bro, Jason Tatum was playing terrible, man. You feel what I'm saying?
Experience for the Warriors advantage. There's one.
So yeah, what's about to talk about, man? Oh wait, I'm covering the score. Yo, Curry had like 6 threes first quarter, bro. James Williams. That is crazy, bro. Warriors, bro. NBA Finals, man. I personally got Warriors in 7. You know what I'm saying? I got the Warriors in 7. Hey! Okay, Clay. I got Warriors in 7, bro.
Great ball movement.
Hey! You know, when you watch the game and then you watch the highlights, sometimes you forget. Oh! Great, bro! Wide open, bro. We got the glasses on. I'm feeling good. You feel me, Sam? You see me? You see me? You read the shirt. Y'all see the shirt? Y'all see what the shirt say? All right, let's go, though. Oh, my gosh, bro. Curry was...
behind the screen.
Curry was mid, bro. He was mid in the first quarter, man. I'm not gonna lie.
Grant Williams, the guys in green as well. Here's Brown with a spin.
But yeah, what's up with Jason Tatum, bro? Last time I checked, bro, had like 11 points, something like that.
A bunch of shooters and scorers. Williams looks at that.
Oh my God, it's gonna be like this all series, bro. Curry's trying to win that Finals MVP. He's trying to, ooh, good block. He's trying to prove himself. You know what I'm saying?
In transition to Brown with a head of steel.
Hey! Oh my gosh, that's tough.
Think about the effort.
That's tough.
Denver series, former Finals MVP, okay. Still a key part of this Warriors lineup. Curry behind the screen. Oh, they lost him again.
Curry, man. Bro, dude has 6 threes first quarter, and then he went scoreless in the second quarter. I turned it off, like, probably, like, halfway through the third. It was like a blowout, bro.
Around the Porter screen.
Good shot.
Somebody throw water on Steph Curry.
Please, like, bro, this dude was not missing, bro.
Isaiah Thomas, who scored 25. Nice. Porter knocks out the jump shot. He was exposed up in early in the Miami
Jordan
series.
Poole, bro, Klay Thompson, bro.
Now he has a trust.
Hey!
Muscle behind that hustle.
Draymond,
take advantage of this matchup. Nice in and out move, kicks it to Tice for three, and he laces the three ball. And that's back-to-back outstanding passes by Jason Tatum. State pushing the pace. Thompson,
oh my! Yo, like he's off the move with it, like. Hey,
inspiration. Williams inside.
Bro, I need a basketball. I need a basketball. Timeout. Where's my basketball?
Got to be aggressive in these situations. Wiggins hedging. Smart with the three, got it.
That was a tough shot, I'm not gonna lie, bro. That was so tough. JT pull up, not JT, baby. Celtics wanted little runs.
And ties the game at 49. We've seen it where that's not a call, but he certainly did it.
NBA Finals, though, man. We finally here. All season for this, man. Warriors Celtics, man. Who knew that game we reacted to when Curry got injured was a Finals preview?
So Marcus Smart is wide open and catches in. Jaylen Brown, who had a strong first half. Smart. Goes around the world.
What the heck? I did not see that.
Okay. And he's playing with a lot of confidence. To me, this is a great series for him. He's got to be locked and loaded defensively, and then opportunity is going to present themselves offensively.
Wiggins.
Nice opportunity for Wiggins, who drains the mid-range jump shot.
He's tough.
Three goals coming into the
season. Come on, Curry. Look at Curry, man. So inspirational, bro. First team All-NBA. So inspirational.
And make the All-Defensive team.
Well, oh!
Same way you let guys makes know me horny. The ball defending.
Nah, I'm just playing, but that's what Clay was saying. Oh my gosh.
Thompson drives on Horford.
Oh my gosh, man. And Clay's not even 100%. Y'all saw what Stephen A. Smith was saying. Like, Clay, bro, Clay is still not even 100%. Next year, he will be better, bro. Oh my God.
Oh, so much.
Oh my God.
But you're right, Steph Curry is a different Steph Curry than he was.
Curry. You know, 10 years ago, pool. It's a pool party. Hey, it's a pool party. You got the water.
Line up the seams and still can't connect.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, he got the pick. Brown through the contact.
I think right here, yeah. Around this time is where I dipped. I didn't see the full quarter.
Brown puts his head down and followed up by Robert Williams.
But the end of the third quarter, they were playing. The Tucks were playing really good defense.
In the corner, Iguodala.
I want Iguodala.
The big improvements he's made in this game.
For me?
Brown with a tough step back.
Good stuff, man.
And get you big time buckets. 1-on-1 on attack.
Ooh.
Body underneath. What does Golden State have to do here to get back in an offensive flow, Mark?
X2. Not worried. Hey, what's going back?
Short roll to Iguodala.
Oh, come on, Iggy.
Brown right back at it. Going to the bucket with intent.
What the?
And it's a 3-point game again.
Reloading. Bro, it's a 3-point game right now. Here we go, Curry. Come on. Bro, it was up by like 16.
For the Celtics, Curry. Scoop shot.
Ooh. Nice, nice.
White, good closeout by Curry. It didn't matter.
Bro, what? He made that?
White on the drive. Back to Horford for the lead. Boston up by.
I don't give up the lead like that, bro.
Horford feeling it.
No.
In the mid-range, and now Horford.
Bro, they're losing the lead right now, bro.
Brown inside.
Horford. Oh, I should have watched the whole game.
Wide open, smart. Dash.
Oh my gosh, what am I watching right now, bro?
Back out to Smart in rhythm for three.
What the fuck is going on?
Brown. And Curry with a rebound. Down double
digits. 117 to what?
Williams stop here off this Thompson layup.
Which allowed them to
run until they found rhythm offense. Brown on the baseline.
He had a run?
Count it and one. One from 3-point territory.
How did you lose? You had a... Bro! Nah, this is crazy, bro. Horford played great tonight. Bro, I literally laughed. I didn't finish the game. Like, hair messed up. Bro, they lost? Bro, my head is spinning right now, bro. They lost? Bro, I gotta see the stats, bro. What? Warriors. Bro, what? Al Horford had 26 points? So in the fourth quarter, when I stopped watching the game, the Celtics just went crazy. Jaylen Brown. Bro, Jason Tatum's. Bro, he didn't score. Bro, he didn't score. Just, bro, what? Klay Thompson. Bro, Klay, we need more from you, bro. Can't believe we just lost this. We just gave it away. We had a big ass lead. Curry had 34. Bro. That's so tough. I'm not going to lie, bro. Damn, bro. I mean, game one is always a fill-out game. You know what I'm saying? The Lakers lost every game one in 2020 and won the championship. Feel me? I got Warriors in seven. So, Warriors in seven.